we can learn the humility to realize that any leader to be a leader must be supported by others, even greater people than himself. Any leader must stand on the shoulders of other leaders and even greater leaders than himself. Otherwise, there'll be no way anybody can be a leader. We shall continue jostling for places to take first, and the other one is pushing you.